beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
What neighborhood?
All of Haynesville is one big neighborhood.
Ooh.
That's why I was out of focus.
You don't want to sit in the front seat and make me sit in the back?
No, I like to sit in the back seat.
Oh. Jada?
Yep.
Alright, I just want to say, I think I've said this before, but...
I said Martin. I want a garden so bad. Oh God, it was so
Well, before Chasity got excited about seeing the garden, I was going to say that it's so weird to see this one driving me around. Like, I'm in the passenger seat right now, and my baby sister, the baby, the child.
Yeah, you act like she just started driving.
I know, but it's still weird, though.
She's been driving for years.
So let's just say this. I wonder how you're going to feel when Yana starts driving.
Yana is 13 years younger than me.
But that's what I'm saying, though. Like, how are you going to feel whenever she starts driving you around?
I'm going to be scared.
So I just realized that there is absolutely no indication as to what we are actually doing. Jada's driving us to the mall, the boardwalk. We're in the boardwalk in Shreveport. And, yeah.
I'm going to get shoes.
She's going to buy shoes.
She's ready.
Her jacket and I got mine on.
It's kind of hot, but the wind is blowing.
That's all right. I'm gonna throw this in the water.
Something on your arm.
Okay, mama. All right, so we already going to one store.
You're dark.
All right, so now that I'm not dark, Jada got her shoes.
Okay.
Now, even though that is, what, how many days until Christmas? 3 days? 3 days. Three days. 3 days until Christmas. I think that's like an overdue birthday gift. Her birthday's on the 11th, and I guess we're just gonna continue to walk around here for a little bit.
No, we ain't. We going to one store and then we done.
Okay, we're going to one more store and then
we're
done.
They are not about this shopping life.
They are not about this shopping life. So before we leave Shreveport, I got to go holler at my boy Zach. Where's the door? This is Zach. Zach has every gadget possible. The guy has everything. And not to mention the VR.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm about to try Samsung VR.
She's right here. Thank you.
astronomically big.
How about that?
What'd you see?
He had to take a strap off of it.
I did some like some color grading to my camera. Like everything looked good. Look at you, baby.
I look good.
I look good, Jada.
Jada, so, you look good. Oh.
But look at the sky back there in the background though. Like it's like all blue and it's dark outside right now. And I'm happy. Standard number 3 on the camera is now the vlogging standard. I'm gonna tell you, Cindy.
Calling the bitch out of here. She's already.